How much should you spend on getting your home ready for sale? Here's what I tell our clients. How much can you afford to spend? And that really should be our guide. If your budget is $500, great. Let's see where that's best utilized and where you're gonna get the best return on your investment. Not every improvement is equal. So focus on paint, lights, and cleanliness. Those are the three big ones that we often recommend, and certainly decluttering as much as humanly possible.